Ahimsa is creative. It is generative. It has a strange and mysterious way of perpetuating itself through many lives. Ahimsa is nature. Himsa has to be cultivated consciously. Synthesis of civilizations, synthesis of cultures, synthesis of religious ideas is the material of nonviolence. Sing and dream if you want to be nonviolent.